One of the toughest women around, Rhea Ripley. She has all the potential in the world.
The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match and is for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
One of the most powerful women in all of WWE set a new standard of brutality in her match against Toni Storm at NXT UK TakeOver Blackpool. She became the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion. It's the Queen of Spades!
And introducing the champion from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler!
First ever two-time NXT Women's Champion.
And I am not afraid to admit, Shayna Baszler scares the heck out of me.
And Corey, I'd say this is easily one of the biggest matches of her career.
I can tell you, Cole, that this match is about so much more than just her championship. This one's also about respect. When it comes to all-time great champions, she thinks she's been overlooked, and you can bet she'll be looking to change that here tonight.
The NXT Women's title is on the line. The championship that kickstarted the women's revolution is being defended here tonight.
The four horsewomen, Japanese superstars, MMA crossover athletes. The title history for this championship is filled with trendsetters and game changers in women's wrestling.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now? And she's back in the ring now. Boom! What have we got here? Oh, what a roundhouse kick. Ah, look at this.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Very effective.
It's impressive and honestly a little frightening just how intimidated Rhea Ripley is at such a young age. She has such a chip on her shoulder.
I agree, but I would never say that to her face, Michael.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
She better start protecting herself. This TLC match won't get any easier.
And she's getting fired up here.
She's taking command of the situation. I don't know if I'd exactly agree with you guys about Ripley having a chip on her shoulder. I don't think she cares about anything other than inflicting pain on her opponents. Yeah, winning's a plus when it comes to inflicting that pain, but she definitely isn't consumed by that.
Oh, perfect kick!
Everyone knows that when the championship is at stake, these ladies are going to pull out all the stops. This should be a great one. Reverses, can she take advantage?
What a chancery.
The championship hanging in the balance.
Women's title up for grabs. This one's about the women's championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title. Oh, what impact. Hooked him up. Oh, great display of strength with the suplex. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Oh, solid contact there.
Looks to me, guys, like the champ has no plans on losing the title anytime soon.
Gets out of dodge there.
Harsh impact.
To the outside. Back into the ring. The arm.
Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock. To the arm. Terrible.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Northern Lights. And Shayna Baszler making her think twice. To be for the challenger. This TLC match has been punishing for her, but she can turn around.
Baszler with the kick.
Yeah, gut wrench suplex.
Ooh.
Raw power from the submission magician, and she's not done yet. Bang. Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
Setting that ladder up now. The ascent begins. Victory is within her grasp right now, guys.
Huge spot this match right here, guys.
Setting up for it. Now that is why they're the champ. All that's left now for Shayna Baszler is to finish this. Toss to the outside.
Going to get that ladder up. We've got a climber.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
Perhaps some wishful thinking going on there, Michael.
She scores big with the counter. There she goes.
Up, up, and away.
Looking to unhook it here.
Here we go. They've got some work to do.
And she's back in the ring now. This singles match is over.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.